Has everybody got one yet?
No, Gwen hasn't.
I haven't.
This is a standby Christmas at
Uncle Gwen.
Thank you. Wendy and Ben.
That one there, and Wendy and Ben, the brown one, Aaron.
I've got some body lotion too. It's a perfume. I like it.
We've got bears
on. What is it?
Oh, you don't care.
Oh, thank you very much.
A belated Christmas.
Hello.
What have you got?
I've got some bear socks down
there. Oh dear, have you?
Here's John and Vanita from Auntie Wendy and Uncle Glenn and Miguel.
Hello, Aaron. Yes,
actually, we have a little one that's so hard that we've got that size one.
Mommy! Sue Grandpa from Allison.
Thank you.
I'm Santa Claus.
Thank you, Santa Claus.
There's one.
There's two in
there. What are they called, the Inca?
I said, yes, yeah, the promise will be here before Christmas.
Two eggs. Right.
Oh, for eating the eggs.
The rabbit question.
Good. My name is Anita.
From Amanda.
This is to all of you. From me.
Oh, all right. I have Grandma, Auntie Wendy, and the girls.
Start again, I didn't get that.
Two Grandpa from Uncle Glenn, Auntie Wendy, and the girls.
Oh, okay. Pass it over. Oh, thank you.
I got a camera.
What else did you get, Aaron?
I got a water pistol.
And a what?
And some fuel with my camera. And a water resistant watch.
Right.
And some pencils.
And a colouring book.
And a drawing book.
Well.
Dreams come true, aren't they?
I got textures.
You
got undies,
you got textures. Not more.
Pretty lucky.
Yeah.
This was off Nana and Grandpa.
I know.
Come draw. Show me.
There goes.